going to bed like at 7:30 at night, man.
We have rehearsals at 8.
All right, listen real close. There's gonna be 4 rim shots happening. Six, seven, eight, set. Look at me. Look at me. Turn around, look at me. You don't march in a flex and a straight line. You're supposed to be outboard of the trombone. It's supposed to be one straight line. Look at it. Fix it. Look at the chart. Fix it. Here we go. Come on, come on, come on. Here we go. Back to the flat. You're still facing the direction that you rode for. 5, 6, 7, 8. Rotation back. Just walk it back. 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, and stop. Stop, stop, stop. Now, let me explain something. Get the water and move away. Grab a drink and throw it in the garbage and get back up there in the line. Squad leaders, please. Right down here in front of us, quickly. Squad leaders. Quickly.
You want your initiation now or what? straight, okay? You ready?
Thank you. Six tops, six bass drums, three girls with shiny metal sticks, a Swedish exchange student named Joe, and an egg, we proudly present a band that needs no introduction. Social unrest and a breakdown of the rigid structure of society. A time to march to the beat of our own drum. A time to wear bell-bottom pants, lug beads, and ride in Volkswagens. We didn't know what the future would bring. We only live for the day. We were born to be wild. We'll be right back.
Three past one week, our now fans have been coming to a home and awakening by name. Many attempts have been made to discern the origin of this object, and all inquiries have been proven fruitless. So tonight we have invited Dr. Engelbert, A.D. von Morton, the inventor of Acme, a incubator, and his assistants, Ace and Little Ace, to help us solve this mystery. Doctor, you may now proceed. Dr. Morton's trusty assistants are now placed here in the Acme incubator. Ladies and gentlemen, this is an exciting moment for all of us.
Thank you. Thank you.
on mark. Ready? All. Got that right. Now, fix your straps, please. I see a lot of straps that aren't right.